to our new space station for some time now. In secret, we have been building this orbital space station where we will conduct ASMR experiments and hopefully be able to mass broadcast tingulation to the entire planet, to the, even the most remote location upon the face of the Earth. You see? You are here today because we need to do some testing. It is imperative, completely imperative. And I have some highly technical experimentation I must perform upon you. So please get comfortable before we begin. Please do allow me to read your ID badge. Yes? Yeah? Okay. Excellent. And I will also have to perform a retinal scan with this device. Please allow. You just remain calm. I know the weightless environment can be a little, getting used to, but I have on my gravity boots, so I am held. Alpha 2, you may have to turn down the magnetic resolution. I can't even move my feet. I can't work like this. Okay, please get it adjusted correctly. Okay, now let's get down to business. I have a lot of work to do, so you must perform your retinal scan. Make sure you are not a double agent. You just remain calm. Okay, yes. I believe we are almost to the constant. See if we can't get down a little bit. That is cloaking technology. We are highly technical. Finally advanced, highly technical. Completely technical. Okay. And we will get Sam. Okay. You pass this. We may perform the tests. Before we begin, allow me to give you a little dose of tingle serum to calm your nerves. Oh yes, of course, it's probably cloaked as well. We are not playing games on the tingle station. We call it the orbital tingle station. Oh Listen to this. What happens to tingle serum in zero gravity? Do you hear that? Oh yes, it's highly, highly. Concentrated. It is not. A little bit of this. I'm going to place a little bit of this into a little emergency. You'll just simply take the dose I have prescribed for you on this ampule. Look, it's crazy. Look at how see. Look how see it tingles here. See that? Nothing. It will not. Let me add some light to the situation. Oh, yes. Yes, look. The tinglenetic compounds are acting exactly as prescribed. Look at it. It's just floating. Goes. I have to grab that tingle serum and give it to the VR, please. Thank you. Okay. The first. Homemade spoon, massive story. squingily himself.
He is quite
a master craftsman. Okay, I have to keep the tinglenetic compound in Z base. Anti-gravity. Reduction machine. This keeps it from just having dust blow everywhere, so allow me to just do my work. Almost like you could eat that. Look at that. Looks absolutely scrumptious. Absolutely scrumptious. Look at the texture. Oh yes, that is. That would make quite a thumbnail, wouldn't it? If we can get a little more material in the spoon. No, this is not. Do not make me call Agent Tinglesmith into the room, please. He is still a little space sick. This is a tinglenetic compound made of clay, and some of these rocks were returned from our video called Mars ASMR. I believe it was ASMR. I do not quite remember this. Quite some time ago, we have been doing a lot. This is our new leather bound entry lock. It's very posh, very, very posh technology. As you can see, there's a rubber band. Spent We found that when a possible ticklish committed a stick. 1.2 and a tingle syrup. When employed as a subject meaning causing a little tap at mass tinglation, possible obstacle, low gravity, rare syrup. Most of all, extremely technical. Okay. This to secure vessels to the outside of the space station and is extremely tough. But what we found was it made a highly tinglenetic sound response when used in a laboratory setting. Mm-hmm. some more cloaking I just wanted to do that. It's about time. You know, everybody says the Emperor Palpatine, but it's not like me on the dark side. That is more Dr. Namisok's department. I am more from the Jedi side. I mean, the good side. We are the good people. Everybody's the good people. Everybody wants to be on the good. The tingle chain, please. I have lost control once again. I am getting used to the new environment. Please allow me a little time of adjustment. Oh, what is this? Okay. that his facility is highly technical and extremely top secret. But they're not the ones. Base's location or its technology to get into the wrong hands will be used for the wrong purposes. This is for tingulation purposes. Look at that. I love you. You see that? That is a hidden code message right there. This means I love you because it's in the shape of heart. I did that on purpose. Yes. I just wanted it to be a surprise for you. Thank you. Thank you for coming to the signal. Secret. Please remove these gravity boots. I cannot move. I've been stuck in the same place for a half hour now. Yes. Please. And everything, where? I just saw a Hemi floating down the main corridor. Go get her, please. She does not like the zero G. She's just a kitty cat. Oh. Look. Oh, yeah, zero gravity is no joke. Yes, I know. Okay, go play with Emmy. She needs your help.